Hello, good day and welcome to Happenings with Delicious Lola. Today I'll be talking about nude pregnancy photoshoot. Nude pregnancy photoshoot, yes. It is so common now among every pregnant woman. You know, gone were those days whereby you see pregnancy photoshoots whereby the woman puts her clothes on and she snaps. But now, these pregnant women, all they do now is to expose their tummy. Some even go to the extent of exposing their breasts too, all in the name of pregnancy photo shoots. Excuse me, is it that we do not respect ourselves anymore as women or what? And sometimes I begin to sit down and imagine, like, what satisfaction do they derive by doing that? And these women, do they not have husbands? Hello? We are Africans, we are not Americans. We have our traditional way of doing things. We have our norms. It is completely absurd for a woman to go naked, showing off her baby bump. Hello? It is absolutely very, very wrong. I think I should drop English for now. My people, when I'm waiting, I care waiting, they vex me. As in, from the heart of my heart. Mona asked me waiting, no. Women, where they open stomach. Not be only stomach now, no. It don't even goes with it, don't even turn the thing we be saying now. Even women self go open their breasts all in the name of say wetin happen. They won't snap pregnancy photo shoots. I beg the clothes wey they cover before you no do them again. I be now waiting, and at times I go just sit down and they wonder, these women no get husband, eh? I be now wetin happen. My people, this thing don't they really, really become something else. So now the trend, eh? I don't understand. And we Nigerians self, we too they follow. If Americans do this one, we self won't do. We know the reason why the first one will be do nude pregnancy photo shoot. We know why she do them. Oh, then no. But the only thing be say, then see people they do them, then they follow. What even can they pay me be say? Those ones self, when no be celebrity self, can't join for this matter where they talk for ground. Them ma can self, can't they do them? I beg you women. I beg Nigerian women. I beg, make we respect ourselves. This not be our tradition, eh? This thing, they completely, as in, they are annoying. Does it have to take Duncan Mighty to come and tell us that, okay, it is not right for a woman to expose her body? Excuse me, hello? Who is looking at you? Why must you expose an innocent child to the world? Please, women, I beg, make we they use our brain. Make we they respect ourselves. My people, I be una feel say, I too talk too much. When I no say Delicious Lola no go keep quiet too. I go always the hammer am until we hear. And if you na feel say okay, oh, waiting at they talk they wrong or waiting at they talk they right, I beg, make una try share with Delicious Lola. I'll be so happy to hear from you guys. Until I meet you guys again or see you guys again. Bye.